of you to the new video of our channel, which will be about how to apply COC. So guys, after clearing class 4, we all know that there are number of issues, you know, after clearing all the exams, there are number of problems which come into play while applying for COC, issues related to the photos and issues related to the signatures and all the documents. And some guys have doubts about what all documents we have to upload. This video will make sure that all the information is known, and we'll make sure we don't do any mistakes while applying COC. So for all the candidates who have applied for COC, very good. But to those who are incoming fourth engineers or who are applying for COC, this video is definitely for you. And please subscribe to my channel if you like the video. Thank you. So here you can see the link to E-Pariksha website. You can click on it and this portal opens where you have to fill your login ID and your password and then click on login. So as you can see, all the exams, exam type, exam date on which the exam is held, and the result has been shown here. So once the results are shown and are updated in your E-Pariksha profile, you can see that apart from the application or booking or your profile section, the certification section is also activated. So as you click on your certification section, you can see fee details and COC application form. So it's better to fill the COC fees first before applying for COC. So as you click on fee details, you can, as I have paid already, so it is showing the received number and all that information. So, you have to pay 3000 and you have to receive all this information, and you can also pay online also. So as you click on COC application, you can see this form in which you have to fill the basic info about yourself, your photograph, your name, your permanent address and your address for corresponding. This address will be as per your CDC where you want your COC to come, and your place of birth should be also according to your CDC and your passport. Okay, you should not make any mistakes while filling this. And section A, B and C are just results. Okay, you don't need to change anything with them. As you click on the page 2, you can see the section D is also not for us, it's only for the examiners. But here what we have to do is we have to upload the documents for COC. Just click on this link and you have to just upload your documents. So you have to upload your signatures, medical fitness, high voltage certificate if you have done your high voltage course, and if you don't want any restrictions on your COC, you must do high voltage course before applying for your COC. In some MMDs it is also you have to upload all your STCW certificates and advanced courses certificates in these documents. Also you can upload your indoors, your results screenshot, and if there are multiple copies of your document, you can add in the other document section, like your 10th certificate, your plus 2 certificate and your testimonials of C service. Also you can upload your pre-C certificates and the results mark sheet etc. in this, and you can also add the documents in other document section if you have multiple copies of the same document. Once all this is done, you can recheck your all the documents to make sure they are of proper quality and in proper place. Once all the documents are uploaded and you have submitted your application, the status will show that your COC application has been submitted. Yeah. And once all the documents are verified and forwarded, your COC will be approved, and your COC is approved status will show in your profile. For signature, as you can see, the background is white. So I insist the users to, if they want to get their profile approved, just make sure that the white background is there and the signature contrast is high. Okay, just make the exposure high and the contrast higher. Also, for your photograph, you can see that you have to make sure that the photo background is white and it completely merges with the website page background. As you can see in the video, the two backgrounds are almost completely merged. So if you click on page 2, you know, you can see that the signature background and the website page background are completely merged, as you can see in the video. You just have to make sure these two things are done. The contrast of the signature should be high and the background of the signature should match with the website page background. And also you can print your certificate once you're all done with all this. Now guys, make sure you follow all the details as mentioned by me in the video, and I'm quite sure that if you do all these things, you will make sure that your COC application is approved and you will get COC in time of 7 to 15 days depending on your location from MMD. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope this will help a lot of guys, a lot of fourth engineers very much in their COC application. If you like the video, please do consider subscribing to the YouTube channel, which is Sing Sailor, and I'll bring more videos related to this. Thank you very much.